Sup fellow humans, today I'm going to walk you through setting up the Elgato HD60S Plus capture card on your M1 Mac computer. So in the box we have the capture card, an HDMI cable, the USB-C to USB 3, and stickers. You'll also need a USB-C hub. I have the Anchor 7-in-1 that has worked wonderfully throughout the years for me. Start off by plugging the USB-C to USB 3 into your USB-C hub, and then the USB-C side into the capture card. Then plug the HDMI that came with the capture card into the HDMI out port. This will connect into your monitor or TV. Unplug your console's HDMI cable from your monitor or TV and plug it into where it says in right next to the USB-C port on the capture card. The wires were giving me an aneurysm, so I decided to use the cable ties to kind of clean them up and keep them short. And we're done with all the plugs and HDMIs and USB-Cs. Let's head over to the computer and download the software. All links will be provided in the description, but you want to head over to the Elgato website and download Game Capture for Mac. Once it's downloaded, open it up. Agree to their terms and conditions, grant hardware access, and then just turn on your console and you should be good to go. And if you're trying to plug in your PS5 and you see this black screen, which sometimes glitches green, it's a really easy fix. You want to unplug the console HDMI from your capture card and plug it back into your monitor or TV. And then you want to turn on your PS5 and go into the settings. And then click on system, choose HDMI, and then go down to the bottom where it says HDCP, and you want to toggle that off. And it should fix that issue. So yeah, that's it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed the production increase in this video. If you guys have any questions or concerns, please comment them below and I'll try my best to help. Maybe drop a subscribe or a like, that would mean a lot. And I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.